we are starting at the very beginning
of the manufacturing process. Aluminum billet, unique for our cookware operation. The process basically is to take the raw billet. This is imported to us from Canada, manufactured in South America.
So they're gonna melt this down.
Melt it down in the furnace.
How hot does it get?
Melting point's about 1300 degrees.
Wow. Now where does this go?
And basically that bin goes straight up and pours it right into the furnace. And away it went.
Oh, wow.
See the two flames shooting in?
That's what's melting it down.
Right now, yep. What they're doing is we use a robot that actually goes into the molten aluminum. It dips it into the well, comes out, and robotically pours it into the mold. And this is a gravity cast operation. And we talked about 60% of our overall revenue is international. Almost exclusively, this product is in Mexico or Latin America. So some of the things that make this unique is much larger pot sizes. You'll see some of the stuff we make in here. Again, you're serving just a different market, you know, and when they cook, they're often cooking for
big
not only
family.
Your big,
yeah,
much bigger family.
You.
And then we non-stick it. All aluminum cookware in this facility receives a non-stick coating. The non-stick is applied right there. You'll watch it go in, it'll lift it up, it'll spin, spray it. Comes through, this is nothing more than a big oven.
Oh, so it's cooking it.
It cooks it on. It gets the non-stick to really adhere to the cookware. What makes our cookware unique and the cast aluminum side, non-stick inside and out. At the end of this, we have a machining operation that goes across the bottom of the pan and gets the top of the pan as well on this, on the top, the very top edges. The machines off the nonstick.
Although we talk about made in USA, we also talk about made in Wisconsin. And Wisconsin does have a reputation and heritage for high quality products.
That's kind of the conclusion of the aluminum side. I'm going to take you over to the clad stainless steel production. Completely different process.